We are going to start a new series titled Brave Soldiers. So in this list of brave soldiers that we will go along discussing, the first I have picked is General Cyrus Peetawala, who got Ashok Chakra when he was a second lieutenant. Cyrus sir and I had served together in the high altitude area of Tawang region. As we were both commanding officers, I was commanding 23 Punjab and he was commanding 7 Jackriff. He is a very simple, humble and an easygoing guy. He is the highest decorated soldier that I had the good fortune of serving with and getting to know firsthand as to what all had transpired in the incident in which he got this decoration. So the citation reads something like this. On 6th July 1981, Second Lieutenant Cyrus Peetawala, while in command of a company column of 17 Jack Rifles, was ordered to cordon and search area Tekcham in Manipur and to capture the insurgents reported to be there. Peetawala led his men through marshy and difficult terrain for over 7 kilometers. When he was about 200 meters from Tekcham Hill, he drew fire from the militants. With total disregard to his personal safety, he charged on the militants with lightning speed. When he was just 50 meters short of the area, he found a militant trying to escape. Although he could have shot him dead, he decided to capture him alive. While nearing the fleeing militant, Peetawala was wounded in the right shoulder by a gunshot. Despite his injury, he personally led the charge and captured the militant, who later was identified as Bishweshwar Singh, the topmost leader of PLA. In spite of his serious condition, he refused to be evacuated and led his men in a combing operation till 6 a.m. the next morning. These operations resulted in the death of 7 militants and capture of a very large quantity of arms and ammunition. Second Lieutenant Cyrus Peetawala thus displayed bravery of the highest order and extraordinary courage and inspiring leadership, and for this act he was awarded the Ashok Chakra. He has retired since and he is settled well. I have not been in touch with him since long, but I'm sure he would be doing well. Thank you.